Hi, I'm Darren Campbell, Olympic 4x100 metre relay gold medalist. I'm at Pitch2Podium today in Sheffield, watching a few youngsters put through their paces with a few of the different tests that they have to do. Some of them are former footballers and rugby players, and they're here to see if potentially they could make it as an Olympic athlete. My role today is ambassador for Pitch2Podium. I guess I was asked really because I started off in athletics, then started playing semi-professional football, and then went back to athletics, and within 6 months of training I was able to make it to the Olympic Games. So I fully get the opportunity that these young people have. There wasn't testing like this back when I was trying to make it and get onto the Olympic team. But the fortunate thing now is not only is there testing, but there's also an opportunity to receive funding. So this is a unique opportunity, and it's good to see all the lads working extremely hard. I would say to any young person watching this video and thinking, maybe I should do that. Well, no, not maybe. Even if you still want to make it as a footballer or a rugby player or whatever sport it is you do, there's no problem with having a plan B. And this is what it is. It's a great plan B. It's an opportunity to potentially go to the Olympic Games and represent your country. So come and give it your best.